France and the audience. Great start, everybody. The last event in Holmenkollen this weekend.